I will not beat you over the head with a 2x4. If that's what you want after 20 or 25 years, or 30 years for some of you, the chain you ever took. So my thing is, why should I do it? I don't think that doesn't mean that I'm not willing to train people, because I am. But I'm willing to train people who recognize they have a responsibility. Now, this comes on the heels of having to deal with various things in different locations where people have gotten comfortable. All of this side. This is what's the bad news.